Do you want this quickie or a different one? One vital concept to understand in economics is opportunity costs. If you spend $100 on a concert ticket, what would you have done with that $100 if it hadn't been for the concert? That's the opportunity cost, the value of the best alternative foregone. It's the relationship between scarcity and choice. If you can't do both A and B, which one do you choose? This is related to the quickie on sunk costs. Are you watching a movie with a friend and it sucks? You might have a lot more fun if you left the theater and went bowling instead. Choosing A and not B means that you gained value. The presence of A means you don't get B, but you value A more than B. The wealth created by A is the difference in value between them. Like many things in economics, it's a fallacy to think the value must be monetary. It could be the amount of time you spend on something, the amount of pleasure you get out of it. Anything that provides utility figures into it. This is a big reason why the broken window fallacy is a fallacy. The shop owner was going to buy a suit, but the broken window means that he foregoes that suit to buy the new window. If the window hadn't been broken, he would have the intact window and the new suit. Understand this, and you'll understand why pretty much everything politicians say about tariffs, free trade, immigration, job programs, and so many other things are completely wrong.